you to run a country. For God's sake, run it well. Tell me, why in the world do our people choose our government? It's because we all can't run the country for ourselves. And then tell me, why would we choose one over the other? We believe they could run it better than anyone else. But as we choose them, here comes a problem. They start complaining about what the next one was doing. The reason why you got here, they didn't do their fair share. Not to complain about them, but to solve our problems. But instead is this government. Blame the last government. And then the last government. Blame the one before. And then the next government. Going to blame this government. And so the cycle continues on and on once more. And the so-called right-thinking people, them doing everything that's not right. It's only the grass get trampled, the elephants fight. Only the grass get trampled, the elephants fight. Oh yeah. Come on. Oh my, my, my. Oh well. Look here, a 5-year mandate is all you have for corrections. And you can't use 4 to keep complaining about the past. Before you got here, we had all your plans and projections. Now we want to see you implementing them at last. We want you to take hold and be in full control. Not just to highlight, but to make sure you make the wrongs right. The mandate we give you is to do the things that you must do. Do it in your own name, and for God's sake, please stop the blame game. But all we get in is this government, blaming the last government. And then the last government, then blame the one before. And then the next government, going to blame this government. And so the cycle continues on and on and on and on once more. And the so-called right-thinking people, them doing everything that's not right. It's only the grass get trampled when elephants fight. Only the grass get trampled when elephants fight. Oh my. Well, all right. Come on. Tell me, why in the hell do you ask for a job from the people when you know for a fact your capabilities lack? The people hire you because they want forward thinkers, and you always seem to want to lead by looking back. Those who were before you, they did the same too, and the people say no, that they don't want it so. They want competency and not complacency. That archaic action is cause for termination. We tired of this government, blaming the last government. And then the last government, well them blame the one before. And then the next government, going to blame this government. And so the cycle continues on and on once more. And the so-called right-thinking people, we doing everything that's not right. It's only the grass get trampled when elephants fight. Only the grass get trampled when elephants fight. is only the grass. Only the grass. Only the grass get trampled when elephants fight. Is only the grass. Only the grass. Only the grass get trampled when elephants fight. Is only the grass. Only the grass. Only poor people get trampled when the powers for a doctor fight.
Only the grass.
Only the grass. Only the grass get trampled when the power fight, fight, fight. Only the grass.
Only the grass.
Only the grass get trampled when elephants fight.